Wow, that loaded fast. Alright, so, last time we committed heinous acts against the Lord our Savior Jesus Christ. But I'm not Catholic, so I don't give two shits. And we fucked up some bandits.
This time, we're gonna go investigate this little bit. I only have around an hour, and I gotta go do some errands and shopping. While I have the opportunity, because my stupid ass, disabled ass can't drive. So, when I have a driver, I have to capitalize. We're gonna go to wherever the hell this was. Ooh, wait, there's more stuff down there. What's this? More bandits. That was really fun fighting the bandits, though, even though it took me forever and a half of flailing around at them on my horse. It's been, what, a month, and and my throat's still not completely healed from my frickin' flu.
Thanks, nature.
Hey, but my thumb doesn't hurt today. So that's a plus. I have a story to tell. Once Reilly is in here, because he'll want to hear it. What the fuck is... Banditos!
Hey, who's there?
Who are you? Which one of you are the bandits? Probably the guys chasing me. Oh, you got an arrow. No, he has a bow. I have to take him out first. He will hurt me. Get at... Right. I didn't carry my bow with me. Move to me. Do I want the piercing arrows? We will see. Nope, I think that worked. He does not have heavy armor.
You'll get one.
I love doing this. The other bandits kind of ran off. It's like, damn, that dude's heavy armored on a horse. We can't fight that. Eh.
Hey.
This AI, it knows how to deal with horses so well. Ahoy, Fenlord, Regent of Dorklandia. Hey. You goddamn right. Oh, he was surrendering. No, wait, he's running now. Damn it. Eh. Stop moving. The other one's getting away. Nobody gets away. I think he despawned already. So you remember, really, a couple yonder Monday, how I said a little thumb pain wasn't gonna keep me from streaming? You remember those foreboding words that totally wouldn't jinx me in the days to come? When I woke up the next morning and could barely move my hand. That was fun. So that's where I was yesterday, suffering and spending the entire day hopped up on painkillers and icing it. And attempting to work my mouse while I have a giant ice pack wrapped around my hand. It wasn't fun. I saved you. Oh. You're bandits. Who the fuck was I saving?
Hey, what are you up to?
Who the fuck?
What are you doing?
Sir? What are you doing? Hi, who are you?
What's going on there?
What's up? Are you a bandit? Okay. They're bandits! They're all bandits! I thought I was saving those people! Come back here, you! Murder time! We know they're bandits because of mysterious floating name force told me so. Nothing. Put down the body. Looting him. Taking his money and his lockpicks. And all those apples are half rotting.
What's going on? What?
Bandits have the best AI in the game! Stab me in the butt. Stab me in the butt. Stop running! Wow, my tackle when I have a sword drawn is all swordy. Cool! I slash. Yeah! Too little effect. Camera, no. Get him, Henry! Perfect. Slorp. Henry the Vengeful. Okay, bye. Wait, I need his money. Now come back. Come back! No! Wait. Yes. Perfect. This is mine now. Hills are wonderful things. I love ragdoll physics. I think I talked before about the those crappy Flash games in the 90s and 2000s that were entirely just fucking around with a ragdoll, and it was fantastic. Since the bandits are surrendering, I probably shouldn't be slaughtering them. That's not very knightly. But I mean, they're yelling at me. That guy lives because he's on the ground and surrendering.
Hey, who's that? Well, I never.
Surrender! I think he did surrender, that's why he's running. Am I breaking the code of chivalry doing this? I'm not a knight yet, I'm still learning, okay? I'm taking his arrows, because I want those. Ooh! Potion. Ooh, blacksmith kit. The other guy gets to live, because he's on the ground. It's clearly the barding on my horse. It intimidated them. They thought I was a real knight. Noble's male collar. I'm taking that. Who killed these fuckers? Were they just two bands of bandits fighting each other? How's your finger feeling now? It doesn't hurt as much. It barely hurts at all, actually. Which is great. How you doing? Are you tied up? I think he's tied up. You okay? Pat you on the head. In spirit, because I can't do that in this game. This is not VR. Do I still need the bloody hoof pick? What I got? Got the noble's mail collar. What does that do? It doesn't even make me fancy. Why do I want that? It's just garbage. Drop. I love this game. Back on the way. Have a good time. He's a good boy. I had to put stuff on my horse. So what did I take from those dudes? I have a lot of arrows on me. I want to keep the torch. I want to keep my fancy clothes. What the hell am I carrying that weighs so much? That weighs nothing. Can't even put it on my horse. It's gonna be my armor, isn't it? This all affects my weight even when I'm wearing it. Yeah, we'll scrap that until we need it. Put it on the horse. My sword needs repaired. Or is it the damage? No, that's the damage, okay. I think? Yeah. Let's put some of this shit on my horse. Why are these different? Some are just randomly worth more. Okay. Put that on the horse, put that on the horse, put that on the horse. That helped. Okay. The bandages are probably going to keep on me. That gross ear that I've been carrying around for a long ass time. We're going to hang on to it. By now it's jerkified. It doesn't even smell. How did I get in the forest? I thought I was on the road. Hey look, it's my dude. What, was it on the road when I went to my inventory? Does my horse keep going when I'm digging through my shit? Does the game not actually pause? See how far those deer are away. Give it a small bit. No, it does. What the hell happened? I thought I was on the road. Do I just have that bad of memory now? Again, still. How you doing, really? How's your Wednesday? And your Tuesday, since I wasn't here. This is gonna hurt my horse. This scaling. Down. Oh god, Henry! Henry, no! Horse. Good job. My horse is a witch. Yep. If I go down far enough, if I manage to shirk the camera, it swaps upside down. Bit bored today. Yesterday was Endless Outbreak in Rainbow Six Siege. I've never played that. Although usually if there's an outbreak mode in a game, got zombies in it. Was there zombies? Ah, crap. How do I get across this? Where am I? The big river. Oh, hi, dog. Forgot you were in here. Hello. My room is infested with animals. Not zombies per se, but mutated infection things. So, zombies. Essentially. They went, hey, how do zombies aren't really super popular anymore. How do we make a zombie mode without being zombies? How do we be special and unique? So they went killing floor on it. Which is okay. It's still technically not technically zombies. It's still like zombies, which is good enough for me. I've activated my burger perk. Burgers. Out of my way, Piggle. This game is so devoted to realism, they put tits on that pig. 10 out of 10. Are you alright, sir? Are you gonna ambush me? You are the same dude that was sitting there. Oh, traitor. Okay.
What is it?
Is this not the same dude that was sitting there going, I got a job
just
for you.
You look like someone who doesn't mind a bit of adventure. And I'm looking for someone like that. It's a little complicated. Let's just say I know where there's some riches buried. And you could persuade me to share that knowledge with you. For a reasonable price, needless to say.
I do like treasure hunting.
Rather wild story, but worth a try. Excellent. Here, take this, and I wish you good fortune in your search.
If I find nothing there. Hey, I'm going to that town. So, gotta go up the river to a rock thing? And then go east until I find what I'm guessing is a crumbled building near some cliffs. Halfway between two rivers. Sure. If I find nothing, I'm killing everybody that looks like that dude. Nobody crosses me. I'm going to be a knight of the realm. I have to uphold my honor. Let's clear the Teen Titans base. Oh my god, it was a T, wasn't it? Yep. We're gonna go be superheroes. Yay. I mean, at the rate I'm slaughtering bandits, I might as well be.
There's nothing to it.
The great hero, Henry. Do you have things that there's not things to as well? Are you the guy that's going to try and call bandits, but no bandits come again? What? A beggar.
What the? You thieving magpie!
I did not mean to do that. Whoops. I didn't mean to hold the key. I fucking ticked. Oh well. Tourette syndrome. It causes me to be a thief. That'll hold up in court. I didn't mean to snatch the purse. It was a tick. Ledechko. Hello, Johnny. Thank you for your namesake. And again. Wait, no, that's just registering it. No, it was 2, 4. Yay! And oh god, it's starting. It's starting. I didn't mean to stab him. It was a tick. I've made that joke before with my friends. I don't think I made it on stream. Thanks, John. Hey, it accumulates the bits at the top. So it totals them all instead of a single donation. The top bit is cumulative of the person. That's nice. Hey, doggo. Alright, what am I doing here? I'm looking for... Oh my god, it's still happening. John, please. John, no. Think of your wallet. John! John, no! This is gonna be going on for 5 minutes. Oh god. This is actually I'm waiting for it. There it is. This is actually a full town, I guess. It's got tanners and lumbers and stuff. So I was looking for Mickey. 200 more to go. Please, no. I love you, man, but no. Oh, God. Still going. Thank you for the 2 bits. 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 Thank you for the 2 bits.
Huh. God be with you.
Hi, do you know a person named the... Oh, it's just Riki.
For a fellow called Riki.
Just walk up and say, well, that one word, just Riki.
He's the Tanner's son, isn't he?
Knows.
Any idea where I could find him?
I don't know.
Tanner's son. Tanner's place, right over there, across the way. Why do they call him Riki? John? John, please.
Tanner, isn't he?
John, no.
If you're ever downwind of him, you'll understand.
Johnny, please.
Tanning isn't a trade for the weak of stomach.
True enough. But not every courier gets cursed with a name like that.
Well, Hinnick's nature's no sweeter than his smell.
Tell me you weren't serious about the 200 more. Oh dear God. Hey, that was a one. That was a one. You're breaking your code. You've ruined it. You know that you're now one and two bit. I want to sell this guy shit. I wish I could sell it directly off my horse. That'd be nice. Common bassinet. Fuck yeah! Penis helm. How many is that now? Oh, I can get smaller horseshoes. Oh, I should put the travel horseshoes. It's not as expensive as the noble ones. Yeah. Do I have anything to sell on me? I think it's all on my horse. Yeah.
I'd like to discuss the price.
19-bit, Johnny. You're moving places in the world. Going up in number.
Well, a little more and we'll call it a deal. See now?
Thank you, though, for that. I'm scared now. You scared me. What did I just put on there? I just ditched my pants. Unintentionally remove the pants. Thirty-three followers celebration for you. Good job. You're getting up there. If up there is not there, but you know. Every day we grow closer to glory. Alright, I was taking shit off my horse. Do I even have anything to sell? I could sell a shitload of arrows. I didn't take much off those dudes. Hi, doggy! Come here. Come on. Come on. No, you're just gonna put your head in my lap. I'ma be a Markiplupers. Markiplupers. Pilloopers. You smell like shit. What the fuck? Gross, you need a bath. You need a bath, but you're so cute. You wanna go upstairs? Is that why you wanna leave? Come on. Come on, come up. Oh, good girl. Mwah. My good dog. Ow, my jaw. You're a good girl with no sense of where your head is. Dog petting stream. Go! Okay, bye. Aw, you're so sweet. I gotta let my dog upstairs. I'll be right back. ASMR dog petting, that would be a good idea. Love you, Fendi. Bye. Aw, you're already leaving me? I just got back. Yeah, that's pineapple. It doesn't smell like pineapple this time around. Weird. Alrighty. To the tanners. Ooh, a dog.
What value you do? What is it?
Fuck off, I'm petting the dog. Perfect. Mission achieved. Yonder Tanner Overthar fucks your son.
My respects to you.
I'm looking for a fellow called Riki. Have you ever heard of him?
I saw the line to just be him going Riki, and everybody knows.
Why wouldn't I?
That's what they call my son, Hinek.
Ah. You wouldn't happen to know where he is, would you?
Now it doesn't taste like pineapple. What the fuck is wrong with this?
Don't you at least know where he wants to go? It's important.
Hinek shows up at home once in a blue moon, so I don't know nothing about where.
I think they botched this can. I'm gonna go condemn it to the pit.
Tell every Tom, Dick, and Harry?
Wait a minute, I don't even have to take my headset off. I'm gonna go right to the bathroom. Right here. Right like this. Go! Oh, half of it's slush. This is gonna take a while. Get out of my can! Ah! Good enough. Now there's water everywhere. Whoops! Hi, cat. Welcome to the scene. Alright. I am an envoy of Sir Radzig!
Watch your tongue, peasant. I'm an envoy of Sir Radzig, and this is an official investigation. Stop trying to put me off and tell me where your son is right now.
I apologize.
Yay!
If I offended you, young man. But still, I don't know where Hinek is. He turned up at the house a while back, but then he vanished again in a hurry.
And you don't know where he went? What?
He does know.
Look, it's been clear to me for a long time that my boy was headed for the gallows. But I'm still his father, right? And you can't expect me to rat on my own son.
If you value your son's life at all, you better pray I find him. Because I'm not the only one looking for him.
That's no surprise. But what of it?
It's either the authorities that find him or bandits that want to slaughter him. So.
There's nothing waiting for Hinek but the gibbet.
That's for Sir Radzig to judge. But even if it's true, I'm sure Hinek would rather hang than fall into the hands of those savages.
I can't say you put my mind at ease. But to hell with it. I'll tell you what I know. All right.
Thank you, good citizen.
He was here a few days ago, but he left right away. He looked like he was in a hurry.
Like
you know where he went?
I've got an idea, but I don't know where it is exactly.
I don't follow.
Hinek makes some money on the side from poaching. He boasted to me a few times about what a great hideout he found in the woods, but he never told me where it is.
Well, it's not much to go on, but it's better than nothing. Thank you.
Yay. I'm okay with that. Ow, that's cold. And my chair is all wet. Gross. I guess I do have to talk to this guy about the poacher's hideout, even though he just told me.
Don't you have any clue at all where his hideout could be?
I really don't know nothing about that.
Yes, yeah, nice. How's that?
Every time he brought some hides for tanning and money.
He had money because he sold the stuff right away.
I suppose. He never kept any of his loot here. No.
Damn it, Henry!
The innkeeper came here now and again and gave him coin. Of course,
ooh, innkeeper.
I'll ask at the end then.
Don't fuck you. It's a lead! Let's do it.
Chickies!
Pet, 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 pet. See? To put tits on that pig! Attention to detail.
Oh, mwah.
Realism. Where the crap is the inn? Where my horse at? Yeah. Where'd my phone go? There it is. Actually, I have to watch this. I'm waiting for a call. Let us turn up. Turn off vibrate. Here we are. Is this yonder inn? No, this is the wrong way. When I walk past people, they moan in discomfort. We leave that part out. Official kingly business. Who do I have to punch? Ooh, gambling! Hello, young man.
My respects to you. I feel a lucky throw coming my way. How about you?
I cannot resist. What did I get? No. That would be my call I was waiting for. Ah! Hello? ¥15! That's plenty of time for gambling. Perfect. Yes. That's an okay score. Until he gets 5 ones. God damn it!
Your turn.
I jinxed myself. You can spend more time playing this dice game than playing the actual game. I need it in my life. Welcome, Zeph. I only have like 10-15 minutes left to play. I might do more when I get back, depending on how my errands go. It could go disastrously. Damn it. I had a... What? That was a one! I did not... Is that one? That might be a four. Fuck!
This'll be the one.
Blow it, blow it, blow it, blow it, blow it, blow it. Fuck! Really, dude? He's going full bore. Alright. Good job, dumb shit. What do we got? Threes. That's all I can do. Yay! I'm still losing. Fucking son of a bitch. Lucky die my ass. Lucky die my ass.
Cursed luck.
It's not luck. You won. You blew it. Oh, I had 1 through 6 there, I think. Ooh. Get fucked! Yay. Shit, I should have held the 5. Oh well. No!
Finished.
Oh. One. Dang it, I would win. If I would have held the 5, I would have had a winning hand there. One more one, come on. Wait, no, I did win. I have 1800. I win. Yeah, you run off, you little bitch. Ah! I am the victor. Do you run this in? I hear you run the world.
What can you tell me about this, Hinnek?
What can I tell you? Nope, he's none too popular. No one cares to talk to him.
Why not?
She has really high textured eyes. Not high textured, but they stand out a lot more than other people. Company. Very shy. Can you tell me the company? You're not the innkeeper. In, man! Or woman! It's when he runs the place. Nope. 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 Maybe? Nope. Nope. Yes.
God be with you too, sir.
What's happening, my boy? Tell me,
I want
Riki.
To ask about the courier's son, Hinnek.
And ask someone else. They've nothing to do with Riki. He'd only drive my customers away.
Really? I heard a different story. I heard the two of you do business together.
Who are you, anyway?
A friend of Hinnek. He's gone missing and I need to find him.
Yeah, a friend.
I know where he is. But if you find the bastard, tell him he still owes me some goods.
Ten or ten.
I don't give a damn what deals you've been doing together. I won't tell anyone.
Let's go with the persuasive ten, or not to intimidate people.
It's urgent.
What have our deals got to do with where he disappeared to?
More than you think. It's likely Riki is hiding out at his poaching lair. And believe me, it wasn't hard to find out who.
Poaching lair.
And it's even easier to go to the camp.
Yeah, it's where he keeps his vile arrows.
Crime, after all.
And
all right.
Bows.
Give me your word of honor. You won't tell anyone about our deal.
You have my word.
Fine.
He's not the one poaching.
So, what do you want to know?
Can make a deal.
I hear Hinnek has a hideout in the woods he uses for hunting game. Do you know where it is?
Not exactly. That is, I don't know where it is at all.
But
I happen to know it's a dark place. A cave or an old mine shaft.
How do you know that?
Whenever Riki was going poaching, he always came to me first for candles and lamp oil. He brought the game skinned and gutted, so we had to have a light for that.
And do you know of any mine shafts nearby?
There's a few of them around. There's one on the opposite bank.
Just give me map markers.
Off the path leading from the forge to the west. Then there's a mine gallery to the east of the village, up in the woods above the cliffs.
So the woods is probably a good idea.
In the headland close to the water.
Thank you.
Wait.
You're welcome.
Wait.
Watch you don't break your neck, though.
Wait.
It's rough ground, and you could easily fall down a shaft.
Wait. Wait. What if, dear friends, this ain't burnt down shit up there next to the cross thing? What if that's mining equipment? It could be. Although, what if it's flipped? And, like, the map is pointing this way. Because there's the two rivers. There's another river up here. It doesn't look like it. We'll go investigate B first, because I want monies and treasures.
What the hell?
Maybe. Those are two smaller rivers, and those are fucking huge. We're gonna go to this place. To be good, tall puppy. Ooh, here's a river. Haha. Maybe that is mining equipment. Because they have the big, wooden things for pulley system stuff. That could be a thing. Maybe I'm right. Maybe I'll find it, and maybe we won't be able to get it open because it'll take lock perks, or lock picking skill, rather. I don't have that. Wait a minute. Look at this tiny wheel! Oh, it's so cute! It's so dinky! What's the purpose of this? The water goes in and then it splashes it? What is this thing? That's weird. Oh, look, blood. Oh, look! A ruffian, eh? I can tell by his name. Well, Henry is psychic. That's my superpower!
What have you done? Did you kill her?
What are you trying to pin on me, you bastard? It was you!
I didn't kill anyone. The corpse was already lying there when I got here.
Bullshit! You're all covered in her blood!
I'm covered in dirt.
I like to get in a fight now and again. And I've got the blood to show for it. So what?
You look more likely to shit yourself and run. What are you doing here, nearby a corpse? Nearby a murder?
I just walked up. Came here hunting cumins.
I'm looking for cumins. I'm killing any I find.
You? Not likely.
I am bad at this.
You're the killer. It couldn't be anyone
else. I like how they accuse me when I'm... when I walked up on him. Nobody lies about me! For honor, I must defend myself! People notice your bad behavior and start to hate you. You mean the guy who tried to finger me when I just walked up again? This happened before. Give me your money. Loser. To go back to admiring the tiny wheel. Because it's so cute. So its tether was a success on the viciousness thing before he accused me of stuff. If I put on less vicious clothing and stuff, will they not assume, even though I walked up on them being near the body? Yeah. How stuff. Hi.
What are you doing? Tired of life, are you?
Are you? Oh, hi.
Hey. Bring it on.
You're a bandit. I haven't saved in a while.
What are you doing here? What's your fault?
Bandits. They're no good. Oh, shit. There's two of them. I have armor. That guy hit me. Wait, there's another guy to my left. Ow. He can't get through my armor. Yeah, loser! Where's the other one? Come here. You have an actual sword. Sort of. Ow. Okay, this guy hurts. Okay. Goodbye. Bad bushes!
You'll get one for.
I got this. Ooh, a bunny. What? All right, let's just teleport through people. If we maneuver around the trees, we can lose them. Eh.
Is that the best you can do?
Stop it. Why running past them? I am going to die. Yup. Pain and death. Oh, great. Can I surrender? Can I, like, turn and get the fuck out instead of facing them? Where's my horse? Come here, horsey. Go, 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 go. D- darn brigands. I'll be back. What? No, I want to drink it. Slorp. What does that give me? Healing. Okay. Do the old horse bow trick. I will have my revenge. Where were they? Let's find out. Somewhere. I think I might have went further than I thought. They have besmirched my honor. I must have vengeance. I lost him. They live this time. Do I have the camp on my radar or something? No. Radar on my map. They were just up the hill from the road, I thought. Maybe I'm way too... I don't fucking know. Whatever. I killed one of them. Satisfied. Shot the other a couple times. I think I found the loot. Is this slightly left of this? Oh yeah, I was right. So that's some, this is empty. Which one do I have to dig out for the loot? Is the one my horse is standing in? Treasure. Treasure? No. Oh, that's my cue. I don't think there's any unlooted graves here, except for this one, but I can't shovel. So where... Yeah, this one is the only thing that's not looted, but I can't... It's not giving me an option. Alright, what? Oh, wait, here we go. I know, hang on. Where is my spade? I can't take it. Oh. I have to highlight it first. Huzzah! Oh, it's just a sack. This isn't even a grave. Yeah. It's got some random crap in it. A lockpick armor potion. Other people will look up to you. Oh, Amour. Alright. We found the loot! It was kind of worthless. Alright, that's all the time I got for now. I might be back later. I'll see how I feel after I am done doing stuff. Going outside will either make me enthused or crippled mentally. So, whatever it may be. Thank you for watching. Sorry it was so short. That wasn't even an hour. 50 minutes. Fuck it. We're good. I got stuff to do today. Bye. I'll be back tomorrow. Provided nothing horrible happens to my thumb again. Yeah, I feel perfectly fine now. Who knows? It could strike at any time. Debilitating thumb pains. That kills under one Americans every year. Bum, bum, bum. Okay, thanks. Bye.